Children, welcome. Welcome to the party. Come on, sit down and have a beer or whatever. How's everybody doing? Good, I hope. Just another manic Monday is almost over. At least you're home. That's all that counts. Got through the crappy part. Right. Okay, I have a new song that's very old, and I played it a couple of times now, and I think maybe I might have the drift of it. Just go ahead and record it. So it's called The North, and that is from Elton John's CD, The One, and I've always liked this song. It's cool. I just like it. It's got a nice melody to it. Okay, let's have at it, shall we? It's called The North.
I no longer need her.
There's a north and a south, but my north can't hold me anymore. The dew rain that washes you to a different shore. There's a north and a south, but my north can't hold me anymore. Time to cut it. You know how I hate that, like, drag it out at the end. So there you have the North. I really enjoyed that playing that. I like that song. Oh, I like all my songs, or I wouldn't be singing them. That's so redundant of me to keep saying that, but when I get a new one, I figure it out. It's like having another kid. You know, I might have 20 kids, but they're all different in their own unique way. That's how I feel about my songs. They're mine. They all mine. I share them with you. So, I'm glad Monday's almost over. It's 8:20. And needless to say, there's nothing but crap on TV, so I'll be singing in here for a while. So, I hope you like that song. Something different. Y'all be good. Bye-bye.